It is the evening of Sunday, the 15th of May. Tomorrow, Monday, the 16th of May, the bank branch on the Northern Line reopens, where it's been closed for many, many weeks now, as they do all the rebuilding works at Bank and add in the new platform, except, as I suspected, might happen, and actually, it opened up late this afternoon. So I thought I'd go for a look around. Pulling into bank now, I'm coming in, I'm excited, we're coming in on the northbound, we're going to cross over to the southbound. I can already see the new concourse.
Ah, hello!
Of course you're here! Evening!
Evening.
YouTube, say hello to Omari.
Hello.
How you doing? This is where you plugged your channel. You've always wanted to be in one of my videos, and now you accidentally are.
Accidentally?
Quick, hello, plug your channel, quick!
Trains 101, go subscribe, watch or whatever.
Hello.
And of course you're here as well. Everybody turned up on Sunday evening.
Isn't that strange?
Worst kept secret, TFL. Hey, how are you?
I'm very well.
You seem really familiar. Do I know you from somewhere?
No, never met before. You must be Mrs.
I'm one of those pesky YouTubers. So the escalators that you know and love are there. Behind me then is then the northbound platform, and then you come this way. Remember, it's right hand running here at Bank. You get onto the, well, this is where, where's Richard? Can I borrow Richard? Richard's here, I'm gonna use Richard. So I'm now walking along the platform of the old southbound platform. Richard, if you go that side, Richard is now walking along where the tracks were. So what, is this line is the dividing line, is that right?
Our best guess is that that's real platform and this is some new material that's been filled in, and then when it sort of expands with heat, this is an expansion joint just to make sort of construction problems. Sorry, probably an actual engineer would know better.
That's quite okay.
It's a good guess.
Okay.
At least it gives you a nice line.
It's a very nice straight line. That is a long, so this is the old running tunnel that is now a huge passenger area.
Yeah, that will make it so much easier to empty out trains from either side.
Then, through here, you've got the connecting corridor through to the new platform.
This is your new southbound platform at Bank Station. It's very big, very wide. Lots of new signage. Lots of temporary signage as well at the moment, because when the next steps of the bank upgrades are finished, they're going to peel a lot of this off, and the actual permanent enamel signs are hopefully behind them.
So there's a new dot matrix, which, is it me, is it like four deep? That's four deep. But it's having a few issues. Yeah, I'm sure they'll fix that. Okay. That's your new express service, calling it London Bridge Morden and Morden only.
Northern Line, the next train to Morden will arrive in 2 minutes.
Tim's off, thanks Tim. Bye Tim. Bye Asa.
Bye.
Thanks, bye.
Bye. Bye.
So there's a few blue hoardings. This is just my entourage, by the way. They just follow me around. There's a few blue hoardings with things that haven't been opened up yet. We're walking to the other end. It's so wide. Loving it, how wide it is. Oh, this is nice. So this whole area here takes you through again. Look how big that is. That is through to the shared concourse area and the northbound platform. And then there's this area here. And this area here, Omari, am I correct in thinking that this is going to be where the travelators are going to be? Is that right?
That's correct. So I think what it is the travelators are going to be here. This artist's impression is actually at the other end. The travelators will come out into this little lobby here with the escalators up to the central line.
Hang on. So if I hold the camera up and over, what?
A door.
Oh, a door. A door. Okay.
As always.
And then what's through there?
That cross passage just links through to the next one. And then beyond that is the escalators down to the DLR.
So our best guess is that this signage is temporary, covering up what actually is the correct signage, because while the Cannon Street exit isn't done and the new DLR escalator isn't done, you need to direct people slightly different ways through the station.
So you can see here on the edge, it's a little vinyl sticker. Yeah, and they'll peel that off at some point to reveal
things like, same on this sign, you can see the final sign underneath, you see the light shining through.
And then this is coming out from the new platform into the shared concourse area again, standing in the area here where the old tracks used to be. Platform here, it goes all the way down. Where do those steps go? There's some steps there. Okay, and these steps bring you up to this familiar area here, which is part of the station that as was this down there, of course. Yeah, so that is the way in to the northbound. That is the way down to the new shared area. And then the southbound. There's a sign here, have you noticed? Yeah, bank, London Bridge, blah, 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 blah. Hang on, no, look, Borough is missing its tick. Where's its little, it should have a little ticky thing. It's missing one. And on this one here, in the cross passage, Elizabeth Line, lowercase L, is a little, that's a little hard, that's a sticker. It's a sticker, it's there. Nice, it's there. So Omar is trying to line up a photo you took, like to do like a before and after. So we're standing in the same spot. That's the before, gone, and that's the after. Do it again, that's amazing. Do it again, before. Do it again. We could just do this all day.
Yeah, I'm liking this.
Thanks very much.
No worries.
Please stand back from the platform edge.
So that is it. It is open, the new southbound Northern Line platform here at Bank Station. It's very wide with that connecting concourse area as well. The lifts and the escalators and the travelators will follow along with the new Cannon Street entrance later in the year. But it does mean that the Northern Line is up and running again down the Bank Branch, which also means new tube map any day now, which is also going to have a touch of purple on it. Thanks for watching. Press subscribe. And thanks to all these guys too. Bye. Bye.